uncles, the cousins, the aunties, the significant others. Thank you for your service. People don't understand. They don't get to where they are without what you've done for them in the past. But the problem with that is, it doesn't end here. This is just a launching point for the rest of their lives, their professional and personal lives. And I have a vested interest in that. They need to be great adults, make a lot of money, and pay my Social Security. Amen?
Amen.
I want to talk to you about something that's kind of difficult from a recruiting perspective. But you got to understand, at the national level, only 24% of 18 to 24-year-old youth can come and serve in the military. And out of that small population, all the services are trying to get the same person. The Navy, the Marines, the Army, the Air Force, the Coast Guard. So it's a small pool. And when we get them, we really cherish them and we develop them. So I'm very proud of those new soldiers who made two great choices. One, to serve this great nation. But most importantly, to serve the United States Army and this great nation. Can we give them a wild hoo-ah? The can do, the will do, will win the fight, and they'll be successful. Woo! In closing, I just simply want to say, Pua.
Pua.
May God continue to bless this great nation and bless you and everybody else. Thank you.
Are you ready to see the soldier?
Are you ready to see the soldier?
safety concerns. Please remain awake from what it is. Now, the moment you've been waiting for the last 10 weeks is here. Please, without tripping or hurting each other, in a safe and orderly manner, please locate your soldiers and enjoy the rest of the day.
Where is she? Come here. Where? Gavin, where?
Is she here?
Where? No.
She's in the third one.
No. She's right here. I don't know. Where's my mom? She said she knew where she was.
9 over 5 back in the second group. 9, 1.
There she is!